to see that is if you believe
everyone here is the same opinion. Look around you, let's make
everyone look so cool.
From my point of view, what's your opinion? Nobody knows where we must go.
We must follow.
Nobody knows what we must do.
It's you and only you.
You're number one, we should listen to your father's eyes. You are our goal. You're number one, we should follow. You're the sequel way, bring us all the trouble. You're number one, we should listen to your father's eyes. You are our goal. You're number one, we should follow. You're the sequel way, bring us all the trouble.
And just in the shade of the moon, just a small change to bring the whole field. That doesn't mean it's a rock roll, but with God's help we can get through.
There's always a way of escape for me and you.
Do not think he's getting me with this fiery darts.
He's a snot-edged drunk who can do us no harm.
Can it hurt the soul that is living within us?
So why are we listening to all the lies that he tells us?
We always listen to what the enemy has to say. Through music, movies, media, TV, daily we listen and we obey. Why might I ask, do we obey?
Every one of us is prone to win. Not one is different, not one of us is different. We fall down, we all fall down. God, he helps us up off of the ground.
Standing at the door, nothing in our face. In the storm of the fall, we drop one by one into the finish trap. God helps us out for nothing, cause he's got Jehovah Nisi, the ultimate victory. Jehovah Jireh, he's our provider. Deal with us to walk through it all. So hold our head, just be fun.
You're number one, you should listen to me. You're full of lies, you are our fool. You're number one, we should follow. Away, bring us all the trouble. You're number one, we should listen to you. You're my love, you are our queen. You're number one, we should follow. You're the sequel way, bring us all the trouble.
Touching the state of the moves, not just a small dead. You bring the whole thing, that prison is a rock roll. But with God's help, we can get through.
There's always a way of escape for me and you.
Do not fear the enemy with his fiery darts. He's the son of John, who can do us no harm. Can't hurt the soul that is living within us. So why are we listening for the lies that he tells us?